Good evening, Sabadika. Distinguished media persons, travel entrepreneurs, president and members of NRN Thailand and Thai Nepali Association, members of Nepali cultural team, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great pleasure to welcome you all this evening. I would like to express my sincere thanks for sparing your valuable time to join us this evening. As you are aware, Lumini, the birthplace of Lord Buddha, is a symbol of strong religious and cultural ties between Nepal and Thailand. Nepal and Thailand share common value in Buddhism. Lumini is a holy place for all Buddhists around the world, and it has been a religious and a special destination for Thai tourists as well. In every religion, birthplace has its own significance all over the world. I therefore request all Thai people to visit Lumini once in a lifetime.
โอเคอย่างที่ทราบ